Tennessee's student athletes were visited by a very special guest on Friday, Andrew Card. Card was the White House Chief of Staff under President George W. Bush during the 9/11 attack on the United States. He is famously known for being the one to whisper into President Bush's ear that September morning that America was under attack. Card spoke to the student athletes about leadership and how to make tough decisions in stressful situations. Card worked under three presidents, and he related his time in the White House to being a leader on an athletic team. The student athletes were in awe of his experiences.
I thought it was fantastic. He's really inspirational, and his story was really great. I really think it applies, especially to student athletes, because we really do need to lead in those really tough times, and I really appreciated hearing him.
Very informative, brought great insight from the political world, and was amazing how he applied it to the sports world.
Ever since I first got the email that he was going to come here and talk, I knew that it was something I had to get to. I've looked up to him, I've looked up to all the presidents that he served under, so it was a great opportunity for me and come and try to learn from him about, you know, things that may help me on the golf course, but also off the golf course, and to get kind of a perspective for someone who was there, who was living in these tough, pressure-packed situations and trying to learn how to make the best decisions possible when you're in those.
Card said he enjoyed his visit to the University of Tennessee, and if he could have the student athletes walk away learning just one thing from his talk, it would be to have confidence in their decisions.
It requires a lot of discipline to be a successful athlete. The truth is, it requires a lot of discipline to be successful in the political arena, because you can't go out and try to, I'm going to say, please everybody. You have to, first of all, demonstrate great love and affection for the people that you represent, but you can't allow the love and affection turn into bad decisions where you're making decisions only because you want to be loved. You've actually got to do the job, and I think athletes have to do that every day. Bring confidence to the job as you do it, but don't allow that confidence to creep into arrogance. And remember, you've got to be an optimist with every challenge in order to be able to win the challenge. So that would be what I'd say. Have the courage to lead with optimism and confidence in your abilities, but don't cross the line into arrogance, because then you'll be lonely.
I respect each one of you, and you are much better than I was at your age.
For UTSports.com, I'm Danny Kleppinger.